waiting at the lock. One higher boat waiting at the lock. And if one higher boat should let the bands drop, there'll be two higher boats waiting at the lock. Two higher boats waiting at the lock. Two higher boats waiting at the lock. And if one higher boat should let its engine stop, there'll be three higher boats waiting at the lock. Three higher boats waiting on the lock. Three higher boats waiting on the lock. And if one higher boat should on the mud be stuck, there'll be four higher boats waiting on the lock. Four higher boats waiting on the lock. Four higher boats waiting on the lock. And if one higher boat should decide it's time for grub, there'll be five higher boats waiting on the lock. Five higher boats waiting on the lock. Five higher boats waiting on the lock. And the one at the back is starting at the clock. And there's six higher boats waiting on the lock. Six higher boats waiting at the lock. Five small children pointing at the ducks. Four old fishermen sitting on the bollards. Three gone gooselers, sundry other dollards. Two narrow boaters who've been doing this for years, with tatty old windsheeters and even tatty beards. And me sitting in the cabin with a cup of tea. Seven higher boats with a schedule to follow, and I don't care. I'll go through the lock tomorrow.